when you look at the word galaxy, the first thing that comes to your mind?
I'm telling you,
they run tests.
Absolutely, absolutely. Earth would be one of the planets which makes up the galaxy, right? And then in the galaxy, which
so if we compound subjects, we're going to link them by
you can do it to that hill.
You can't do it to that hill.
This is a good one.
What do you do to eliminate? Which ones can you be sure are false or something like that? The guide on the side tends to walk in and give support, not direct. The guide on the side is less of a preacher, less of a teacher, and more of a guide, a facilitator. Just short in the interview. How many courses is this?
At least like eight.
Eight courses. So this is what happens when you get 8-9 courses.
Yeah.
Do you have a place where you can store these? Because I'd love to give you a storage place.
No, I bring them home every day with me and study them.
Interesting. You take them home on the bus?
Yeah, and study them.
I'm very impressed with your...
Got to study, man, so I can remember everything. I don't just learn something and then just throw it away. I keep it.
Now, I'd like to put your statement... I'm very impressed with this student. May I put this video on YouTube so it will inspire other students?
Yeah.
Yeah. Would you like your face on there?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. And who?
Let them know, you feel me?
All right, I let them know. And who is this fabulous student?
D-Rock.
D-Rock. This is great. Now, and what will you be doing next year? Which school are you going? For you, and what will you study?
I will be studying pediatrician.
Pediatrician?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Terrific.
So I got my friend right here. She's nice, and today that's her birthday.
Oh, how wonderful! This is why we have happy birthday to you.
Yes.
How nice. That's good. That's good. And what will you study when you graduate?
So I want to be doctor.
Oh, how nice. So we have two doctors here. One pediatrician.
Exactly.
This will be so nice.
Already, like, we're already done with everything. We got it.
Okay, we have here Algebra 2, Unit 10. Ready?
Yeah. The first question, they wanted you to find the missing pair. What I did was I wrote out the whole alphabet and I underlined the first letter in each pair that they had, and I noticed that they did a pattern. First they went to K, then they skipped 2 and went to N, skipped 2, went to Q, and skipped 2, went to T. So I just skipped 2 and I got W. And with the second one, I got R, then they went back, they skipped 1, then went backwards, got P, skipped 1, went backwards, got N, skipped 1, went backwards, got L, and then I skipped 1, went backwards, and I got J, and which led me with the next pair, WJ.
Right. Question 2.
I really can't pronounce this word.
Oh, explicit.
Explicit.
Explicit is sort of like it's saying this is how we get to.
No, we're looking at units 3 and 4, algebra 1.
That's right. 3 and 4, algebra 1. Gloria, would you like to start?
Oh, okay.
We put some things in. And then something comes out. Go ahead, tell us about it.
So we put 6 in, 6 come out. We put 10 in, 100 go out. We put 5 in, 50 go out. And then, you know, there's many kind of machines, square roots and whatever.
We got a square root machine. Mm-hmm. So if you put in a 25, what do you get out?
5.
Okay. Then they have a square machine.
Mm-hmm.
If I put in 11, what do I get out?
121.
It's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
All right. How many scientific does each number have? One. Three. Four.
work out, you feel me? What are scientific notations? Scientific notations are the whole numbers. If it got zeros, it's not a scientific notation. You feel me? So, 3, 4, you feel me? So, multiplying fractions.
Hey, Mr. T. Come on, man, we need help.
Okay.
All right, what we supposed to multiply fractions at?
What do you do when you multiply
fractions? Multiply across, multiply.
It's going to be straight across. Yeah, see, notice this is 2 times 1? Yeah,
3.
Two.
2. And 3 times 7 is 21.
Right. Now, when it comes to dividing, we have a special procedure.
Yeah, cross multiply.
Do you know about keep, change,
flip? Oh, keep, change, flip.
So what will happen to the 2/3?
Turn the keep.
Stay the same.
What happens with the divide?
You gotta bring it down.
Change,
right? You gotta flip the 6 and
flip
5.
Flip the 6 and 5. So now we go straight across.
So that'll be 10, that'll be 6, 12,
18. 10 and 18. Mm-hmm. Now, you've got a 2 in there and a 2 in there, so we'll divide both sides.
Divide that to 5, 9, and come up to 5, 9.
How many more courses do you need to take?
More courses. I only got like 3 more left.
So that'll put the pile up to here.
Yeah.
So once again, students, this is your future. Now, if you don't want to carry it home every day, we do have a way to store these things, and that's why we have those. Once again, thank you for watching. This is the Happy Math Teacher expecting you to be like D-Rock. Be like D-Rock.
I'm ready for the next one. You want to try it again?